Well, the room for interreligious dialogue is something which is consistent in Islamic identity. Maybe the new role is to have a European Islam that has to be ecumenical and not hegemonical. So try to help dialogue and cooperation and not nationalism or sectarianism.